Okay, this is going to be a startup of a 2006 Peterbilt with the Cat C15 in it. Just got this truck yesterday. Just got letter and number and everything. And this is the first start that I've seen in the morning time that it hasn't, since I got it. So, see how it starts. Turn my lights on so you'll be able to see my gauges. My air tank is completely empty. Yes, I have my air hose leak. Yes, there's a fuse blown somewhere in my, and I can't get my inside lights to work, but I'm gonna get that fixed. Thanks for watching.